Hey everyone, today I wanted to show you something I've been working on for a little bit. I've been doing this YouTube channel for a couple of years now, and so I have a lot of different videos on certain subjects around learning development. And I wanted to organize those blog posts and allow you to filter those out a little bit easier, as well as create content in the same location and allow you to download templates. So I've been working on this community or a new blog area in order to accomplish this. So you can get to this by going to learningdojo.ninja. And if you go to blog here, this will take you to the new courses.learningdojo.ninja website. Here, you can check out all previous blog posts that I've done. So if I come in here and select a subject, so if I'm interested in storyline, for example, I can go ahead and select that subject and it will filter out all storyline related videos. Or if I wanted to do JavaScript, anything related to JavaScript will filter out as well. You can also search for specific topics if you wanted to, or you could select this drop-down box and go down to SCORM, Portfolio, Tools, AR, Media, all different subjects that I've talked about in my previous blog posts. So hopefully this is a little bit easier for you to find content in being able to get what you need to really help you improve. And that's the real goal of my channel, of my website, is to help you become the best learning developer that you can be, to help you improve your skills, to go beyond just the basics of what's inside of these tools. So that is the real goal. And so hopefully this helps you find content easier and get to that content a lot quicker. All right, so the other thing that I have is the templates. So in the templates, this is where you can download previous templates that I've created, but I'm also going to be working on other templates. Now, these are XAPI templates. These also can be strategy templates. These could be PDF and XAPI. There's also different storyline templates like memory game, like quiz time game, and so forth. So all you have to do is basically click on that and then download the template right here. Pretty quick and easy. You don't have to enter in any information. Just download the template and you can use the template as much as you want there. You can also join as a member up here, and that way you get notified of any blog posts or any new templates or anything like that. And the cool thing is this is all built off of Circle. So if you download their app and you join this community, you can have all of this content right on your phone. I also have all of my courses here to make it a little bit easier. You can go up to the top and click on courses, or you can just click on courses on the left-hand side as well. So I have my XAPI Fundamentals, I have my Articulate Rise, I have my Articulate Storyline course there. And then this one right here is something that I'm currently working on, which is Storyline and JavaScript. So that will be available. And all of my other content will be available here too. So it's just all in the same location. And it allows you to post, it allows you to add comments and to really establish more of this community around becoming the best learning developer that you can be. So that is my new community. Just a short, sweet little thing to be able to point you in the right direction and tell you all about the new community and what it can do for you. So you can sign up here, you can check out all my previous blog posts, you can download templates, a lot of it is free, a lot of resources that you can use to really enhance your development skills. All right, that's all I have for today. So thanks everyone, and I'll see you next time.